open E5 chord can be played as a 3-string chord by adding an additional finger. Let's check out how to do this. Start by positioning your hand at the open E5 chord you've already learned, with finger 1 on the 2nd fret of the A string. Now, place finger 2 on the D string at the 2nd fret. To do this, you'll need to move finger 1 away from the fret line just a bit in order to make room for finger 2. Ideally, finger 2 should be right up against the fret line, and finger 1 should be touching finger 2. Check to see if you're getting clean notes by playing the E, A, and D strings in order. When you're ready to play the chord, strum through these 3 strings with a short strum.